Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A Lindenwold man has pleaded guilty to robbing three stores in Philadelphia earlier this year. 32-year-old Jared Stanley would physically assault the cashiers and take money from the registers. He's scheduled to be sentenced in January. Mystical Blossoms recently had a ribbon-cutting ceremony at their new store in the Plaza 70 Shopping Center. The gift shop and tea bar moved to Evesham Township from its former location in Medford.